Hello everyone. Today I'm going to share how to fix a pretty annoying issue in n8n. The connection lost error when letting a workflow run for a long time. If you're using nginx as a reverse proxy, the cause is most likely due to an incorrect WebSocket configuration or a timeout value that's too short. In this video, we'll go through the cause and fix this issue so your workflow can run more stably. First, connect to your server using SSH or the management tool you normally use. Next, navigate to the nginx configuration folder located on your server. In this example, my n8n configuration file is named n8n. The name might be different on your side, so please look for the file you configured for n8n. Before making any changes, let's copy the configuration file to create a backup just in case. Make sure you have a backup file for n8n before proceeding with any edits. Alright, now let's open the nginx configuration file for n8n. Inside the configuration file, look for the location section. If your default setup looks like this, then we'll need to tweak it a bit to fix the issue. We will add this content into the location section. In my file, I have explained the purpose of each line clearly to help you understand better. Make sure the lines you add are placed inside the location block. Now, save the file and exit the configuration. Now we'll reload the system configuration so the changes take effect. Next, we'll restart the nginx service to apply the changes. Additionally, you can quickly check the nginx configuration to make sure everything is correct. If the configuration is correct, you will see a message like this. Right after restarting the nginx server, you'll notice the connection lost message disappears. That's how you fix the connection lost error in n8n when running long workflows. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe so you won't miss upcoming tutorials. Thanks for watching.